Assalamu alaikum and good morning, dear fabulous students of grade 11. Actually, I collected some questions. It would be looking nice. It would be looking nice to start working with it right now. Yes, grade 11. Before starting with it, I want to see how many participants, not only three of you. What about the others? What happened to them? They are so sleepy, but the session is already started. Okay, guys, I'm going on with my session now. First, I want to stop this one. This presentation, okay. Then.
أستاذ حربي عنده سؤال لك.
Which حربي؟
خالد الحربي هذا هو داخل.
He's not participated yet. Yeah, I think he is available now. Khalid al-Harbi.
Good morning, Mr.
Good morning. How are you doing? Why you are late? You are late for 4 minutes. It's too much.
Wallahi, Mr. I am trying to enter the live, but he said that the password is wrong. I don't know why.
Sometimes. Anyway, I'll buy because this team account. I'll find my own account, inshallah, soon. Then I'll send it to you all, so it will be much easier. So it will be one link. You don't need to every time to have a link. Okay, it will be one link and that's it. Okay, this will save this exactly. So you can keep it in your notes, so it will be much easier. So anyway, we are going now to have some questions. I collected some really good questions here. How many questions are there? Just a moment. It is
10 is enough.
He's saying that.
two pages every day.
25.
Yeah, it's fair.
28 questions. 20 questions.
20 questions?
28.
28. Oh.
Yeah. So let's start together right now. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. We have this question now. I want you, please, regularly, to answer questions with me to see who is.
I can answer, Mr.
Okay,
step by. Can you start with me?
I want just the noise. What's around you, please? Ask this Bizran to go away.
Okay.
I don't have Bizran.
There are some Bizran. I heard the sound of them. That's okay. So the first question. Which are the two main parts that make up the chromosome? Khaled Manif.
Hey.
Assalamu alaikum.
Sorry?
Yes.
Yes.
Assalamu alaikum. DNA and protein.
With that guy. Okay. Khaled Manif.
Yes, mister.
Yes. Can you please answer me? What are the two main parts that make up chromosome? Is it DNA and
protein? DNA and protein. Yes.
Sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
What's your answer?
I'm sure.
Who agree with him, guys?
Yes,
DNA and protein. Agree with him.
Yes.
Wonderful. Okay. So, okay, it's true. DNA and protein. That's great.
Yes.
Okay. Shinif? Asir Ashinif? Monsieur,
Halala.
Which base follows base pairs with guanine? Huh.
Is it cytosine?
Wonderful, cytosine. I think it is amazing and easy.
Yeah.
Okay. Mr. Alexander. What?
Satan.
I found you here, Khaled Satam.
I think he's sleeping.
Satam, let's not.
Okay,
Satam is sleeping.
Aziz Al-Muhaya? Azuz, good morning, Azuz.
Azuz.
Good morning, Azuz.
Azuz.
Oh my God.
Mr.
Mr. Can I answer?
Khaled Habib, question three. Which scientist discovered
Assalamu alaikum.
Alhamdulillah. Okay. Hal Habib.
Yeah.
Hal Habib, which scientist discovered the double helix?
Yes, Mr.
Model of DNA.
Yes.
Is it Chargaff and Levin, or Franklin and Wilkins, Hershey and Chase, or Watson and Crick?
I think it's A.
A? Chargaff and Levin?
Yes.
I don't think so. Maybe.
I think it's D, Mr.
Yes, Mr. James Watson and Francis Crick.
Yes.
Wonderful. Yes.
The answer is
D.
Watson and Crick.
Yeah.
Wonderful. Thank you very much. Okay. Abdulaziz Al-Muhaya, would you like to keep yourself mute or would you like to share with us? He doesn't want. There is no excuses because last time you were available. He's saying that.
Azuz, نايم انت ولا لا؟
Okay, عبد الإله. Miss you, عبد الإله. عبد الإله سعد. عبد الإله سعد. عبد الإله سعد.
Yes,
عبد الإله. Question 4. What did the science say about molecular genetics in the early 90s? Is it chromosomes carry gene information? Differ from RNA? DNA is genetic material. So four basic nucleotides comprise DNA.
Yes.
What?
Okay. It's C. DNA is genetic material.
This is, we know it earlier than 1900. We know this before, from before.
Mr. Ashraf?
Yes.
It's C.
Assalamu alaikum.
DNA is genetic material.
You think it is C?
Yes.
I told you this is, we know it earlier than 1900.
Yes, it's C.
But we know this early than 1900. Earlier than this.
I don't know. I my guess was C.
Okay. Habib, can you please switch off the? Can you please mute your sound, please? Only the student. So I'm calling him to unmute himself, please, because this is the student that I told you. Okay.
Okay.
So I think Al Walid, Khalid Al Harbi. Mute yourself.
Yeah, Mr.
Mute it, please. Mute.
Hello.
Yes. Walid, can you please answer question number 4? Which did the scientists know about molecular genetics in early 1900s? Because your friend, Abdul-Ilah, he said that it is DNA. They discovered that DNA is genetic material. Do you agree?
I can't hear you.
I have another idea. Walid?
Hello?
Yes. Khalid Sutton?
Yes, Mr.
Yes. Can you please answer question number 4, please? Because Abdul-Ilah said that we, in the early of 1900s, the scientists discovered that DNA is genetic material. Do you agree with him or do you have another idea?
Yeah, I think I agree with him.
You agree with him? Okay.
Yeah. He picked D?
He chose C.
Hello?
Khaled.
Sorry, Mr. My internet is not good.
It's okay. He chose C. So what do you think? Do you agree with him?
Oh, no, Mr. I choose D, Mr. I don't
think.
I
say A, Mr.
Mr. Can I answer? A,
yes.
Who said?
A, okay.
Khaled Al-Harbi?
Khaled Al-Munif, Khaled Al-Harbi.
Khaled Al-Harbi.
Nasir,
Khaled Sutam.
Khaled Al-Munif, Ustaz.
Khaled Harbi, did you say A or B or C or D?
I said A.
You said A. Who agree with him?
Who agree with me?
Yes, yes, Mr. A.
Nasser al-Sharif, you agree with him. I agree too with you. Answer is A.
Sir, I agree with them. It's A.
It's A.
Thank you.
That's great.
Thank you.
Okay.
Mr., can I please answer number 5?
Who are you? Khaled Harbi? Okay, Khaled.
Yeah.
Okay, no problem, Khaled.
Can I answer 6?
Okay. Which is the function of the DNA helicase enzyme in the DNA replication process?
Okay, which is the function of DNA helicase enzyme? Aha, I think helicase enzyme now is looking clear for you all, yeah?
Yeah, it's a broke the hydrogen bonds.
Is it coils new DNA strands or joins DNA to RNA primer or matches nucleotide bears or unwinds the double helix? Khaled Harbi. Monsieur Khaled. Khaled.
هلا خالد
خالد
sorry mister because my laptop turned off.
It's okay. So
okay, I'm here.
What is the answer for in your view?
Could the new DNA strand joins no match much A?
You think it is A, coil new DNA strand?
No, it's not coil. It's a product, the hydrogen bonds between the nitrogenic bases.
They want unwind, yeah?
Unwind, yeah. Yeah, unwind.
Unwind the double helix, correct?
Yes.
Okay, great. Khaled, Mr. Khaled. Mr. Khaled Habibi. Khaled Habib.
Yes.
Yes, Khaled. Question 6, please.
Yes, yes.
Which defines the codon in DNA or mRNA? Is it pair of nucleic acid and sugar, pair of phosphate and sugar, 3 base codes or 2 base codes? I think this is, it was really clear during the session.
Little B.
Pair of phosphate and sugar? No, at all.
Yes.
At all. This one, A and B, we are discussing the nitrogenic bases. But we are discussing exactly the codon. So codon, with closed eyes, it is 3 base codons. Remember the ribosome, what we discussed. Okay?
Yes.
Okay. So answer should be what?
C.
A little C.
That's
the base code.
Okay. Question 7. Hala Fahad Al-Awaji, Mr. Fir'aun, how are you doing?
Hala wallah.
Okay, Mr. Fir'aun, can you please answer question 7?
Asbar daqiqa, ma shuf zi. Aywa. The one.
Please try to speak by English, please.
One.
The one gene.
Enzyme.
Hypothesis. Right. Please listen to this question. The one gene, one enzyme hypothesis has been modified to refer to the fact that one gene codes for one. For what? Carbohydrate, nucleotide, polypeptide, or protein? Exactly, carbohydrate. This one should be away. Protein, this is the final one, so it should be away. So we are in doubt between nucleotides and polypeptides. So what do you think?
Hello?
Yes. Fir'aun. Mr. Fir'aun.
Fir'aun!
No problem. Fir'aun wanna waste the time. Okay. Is there anybody here wanna answer this question? Mshari Ghazi.
Yes.
Yes, Mr. Mshari. I missed to hear from you. What do you think? Question 7.
Mr. Broughton.
Sorry?
Broughton.
Broughton?
Yes.
I think it is the step before Broughton. The step that is before Broughton exactly. What is it? The Broughton? The polypeptide. Polypeptide. Okay? So question 7, answer is polypeptide. Why? Because as we know, the Broughton, how it is prepared? It is prepared as amino acid. So a collection of amino acids making by hypothesis process is making what? Is making peptides. These peptides is connected again by polypeptides. Then the polypeptides is making the Broughton. You got the idea?
Yes.
Wonderful. Okay, Mr. Khaled Satam. Oh, Musa Haji is here. Hi, Mr. Musa. Mr. Haji. Dr. Haji.
Yes, I am here.
Yes, Dr. Haji. Question 8. Which type of mutation caused the DNA replication to stop early? Is it
okay.
Addition or deletion or frameshift mutation or nonsense mutation?
I can't recall, but I hope I'm wrong. I hope I'm right. It's a deletion.
Deletion is, it's not a mutation, but
no, not Mr. Nonsense mutation.
Nonsense, exactly. Nonsense mutation.
Yes.
Sure. Wonderful. Okay.
Thank you.
Mr. Al-Waleed.
Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Did you drink your coffee or not yet?
Not yet.
Mm-hmm. But I'm drinking my tea. This means that I got up before earlier than you. Anyway, question 9. Which scientist discovered that the bacteria Streptococcus pneumonia change its form? Is it Avery or Chase or
Griffith
or Watson?
D. Griffith.
You still believe it's D? Griffith. The scientist Griffith. And by knowing this nowadays, the Streptococcus pneumonia, I think you know that it's something related to the lungs, okay? The lower pulmonary. And you have to know that nowadays we are suffering with this global crisis we have right now about coronavirus or COVID-19. Because this virus is mutating its RNA, so the immunity of your body cannot recognize it. You understand? So this is the really big problem what we have. Okay, till now they didn't find its vaccine because they couldn't know where is it and what its function, how to catch this virus. It's really a big problem. Do you know what I heard on news yesterday? Really, it's, you know, depressed me too much. That 14% of the recovered people in Wuhan, in China, 14% of them, the people who got infected and they are recovered, they got sick again. This is meaning that the virus, when it found the antibodies inside the human body that is not allowed it to infect or to attack the cells, it is mutating itself. Mutated itself again, then it is attacking the human body again. This is something really depressed me too much. But anyway, Allah musta'an, we believe in our God and we believe that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saving us till the day of resurrection, inshallah. Okay, question 10.
I can answer, Mr. Question 10.
Who is that? Khalid, who is that?
Al-Manif, Khalid Al-Manif.
Okay, Mr. Al-Manif. Which scientist confirmed that DNA is genetic material?
C.
Heard.
Alfred Hershey.
Wonderful.
Yes. In 1952, I think.
Thank you very much, son. I think I want Khalid Satam to answer question 11, please. Mr. Khalid. Which scientist determined the basic structure of nucleotides that make up DNA? Mr. Khaled Satam. Hello. Satam. Okay, Abdul Ilah, can you please answer question 11?
Yes.
Yes, Abdul Ilah. The question is, which scientist
is
the basic structure of the nucleotides that make up DNA? Which one? Is it Sargent or Levine or Watson or Watson?
Mister, your voice is cutting.
Now you hear me well?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, I'm asking you, which scientist determine the basic structure of nucleotides that make up DNA? Which one of these four scientists? If you are not sure, give the chance to the others.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm not sure about this one.
Hello, lead. Yalla.
Hello.
Yes, what do you think? Which one?
I'm not sure, but I think it's B.
Levin, wonderful. Exactly, it is Levin. That's great. Thank you very much. You got much marks now, mashallah. Mashallah, already, despite you are sleeping. Okay, question 12. I'll go to Khalid.
You're welcome.
Mr. Khalid bin Habib. Khalid bin Habib. Mr. Khalid. Khalid Habib. My God. Okay. Khalid Al-Manif. Khalid Al-Manif.
Hello, hello, Mr.
Yes, Khalid. Can you explain how DNA strands fit inside of a cell? DNA strands coil tightly around proteins called histones, or the average strand is only composed of 50 to 245 nucleotides, or
I think it's
chromatin fibers of DNA are only 3 molecules.
So that's why it's.
You think it is B? I'm not sure about this, but it's okay. I have to respect and accept your answer, but maybe it's answer of a different question. But B, I don't think so.
Okay, I'm sorry.
We didn't discuss this even. The number of nucleotides, we didn't discuss it. The double helix shape of DNA greatly reduces the volume. So what do you think? So now B, I think we have to exclude.
No, the D, Mr. Not.
Sorry? What did you say, Khalid?
No, no, I said the answer.
So what is the answer of you, in your opinion?
What's the answer?
Answer question A.
Answer A.
DNA, DNA coil tightly around protein. This protein is called histones.
Histones,
I want
yes.
You to match. I want you to go back to my videos, my channel, and watch it.
I forgot that, Mr.
No problem. It's mentioned there. I explained it completely. Okay, question 13. No problem, Sam. No problem, Sam. Question 13. I want to choose a student, Haji, Mr. Haji. I'm in your field now, Mr. Haji.
Yes, Mr.
Which is the function of the enzyme DNA polymerase during the replication? Uh-huh. Bonds messenger RNA A to original parent strand, or bonds new nucleotides to parent strand, or unwind the replicated DNA strand, or winds up the replicated DNA strands. What is your opinion about that?
Maybe
tell me what choices are excluded, just to not to mention it.
I am mixed up about all of them, but I think it's either unwind or wind.
I don't think so. Why then?
Can I answer, Mr.?
Okay, then, no, wait. It is bonding new nucleotides.
Bonding? Aha, bonds new nucleotides to parent strand. That's true. What do you think, Khaled Harbi? Do you agree with him or not?
Yeah, I agree.
Yes. Wonderful. Thank you all. That's correct. Okay. Mr. Bismillah. Mu'taz. Hello, Mu'taz. Mu'taz Mubarak. Dear son, Mu'taz. Mu'taz Mubarak.
Mr. Look at chat, he doesn't have a mic.
His phone broke, Mr.
He's participating with chat, yeah, Zoom group chat.
It's not mentioned here. Okay. So I think I have to go to Mshari Al-Anazi. Mshari Ghazi, please answer question 14. Which is the central dogma of biology? Is it DNA codes for RNA, which guide enzymes synthesis, or DNA codes for RNA, which guide protein synthesis, or RNA codes for DNA, which guide enzyme synthesis, or RNA codes for DNA, which guide protein synthesis? Mshari?
Yes.
Yes. Can you please answer question 14, please?
Number C.
DNA codes for DNA? I think this is even...
No, mister. I think it's B.
Well, usually DNA is making RNA, not RNA is making DNA. So what do you think? So about C and D, it should be excluded. It's not mentioned. So we are in doubt between A and B. Okay, Mshari. So Mshari, just unmute yourself, then answer me. DNA... Okay. Codes for RNA, which guide enzyme synthesis, or which guide protein synthesis? Huh. Shari, what do you think?
About answer A.
Answer A and B. What do you think? Which one is correct?
I think it's B. Correct.
Correct one is B. This is your opinion. Okay. What do you think, Musa Haji? Do you agree with him or not yet?
Excuse me?
Do you agree with him?
With who was talking?
Who was talking is Mshari Ghazi. He said answer.
Musa, let them come.
Answer should be B.
Ali Naim, Allah ma'akum.
Mr. Musa watching Netflix.
It's not your business. It is not your business. Concentrate only. Okay,
Mr.
So what do you think? Is it DNA codes for RNA, which guide enzyme synthesis, or DNA equals for RNA, which guide protein synthesis? Your friend, Mshari Ghazi, he said answer should be D. What do you think?
I think that Khaled Al-Harbi might have the correct answer.
Khaled Al-Harbi didn't answer anything. I didn't ask him for any answers. Go ahead, because we have less than 10 minutes.
What? Your voice cut out.
We have less than 10 minutes, so I want you to tell me what...
Your voice...
We have less than 10 minutes. So I want just to know from you.
Yes.
What answer is correct, A or B?
B.
So like you agree with Mshari. So you agree with Mshari, correct?
Yes.
I agree too. Thank you, Mshari. You got 5 marks today. I appreciate that. Really.
Thank you.
Okay. One moment. Okay. Anyway, answer as we planned is DNA codes for RNA, which guide protein synthesis? Because all what we are doing, all what DNA is doing is to make a protein, to create a protein by all its types, whatever it is. Protein like niacin, protein like chitin, protein like whatever, all these thousands of protein what you have in your body, okay? That's great. Okay, I think this would be enough for you today. What do you think? We'll continue, inshallah. Next session will be...
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, Tuesday we'll continue.
Yes, master.
From 10:40. 10:40 Tuesday, inshallah. Okay?
Inshallah.
Yes.
Please ask the 7 students who didn't participate.
Mr.
Yes.
مستر معليش انا رحت عند الاهل اللي يبغوني كانوا وقفلت الجوال معليش
هو ذا
انا فهد
اي فهد اوكي فهد اي وونت يو بليز دير ستودنتس اي وونت يو تو بارتيسيبيت يور فريند اور اسك يور فريندز هو ديدنت بارتيسيبيت ذي 7 ستودنتس هو ديدنت بارتيسيبيت ديسيجن اسك ذم بليز تو كونتاكت اس عبد الرحمن العواجي اند ذا اذرز اي تشيك ذير نيمز ايمن ايمن اوس ويدين
مستر
ركان today he didn't mention he didn't
بيكلمونك يعني
مستر
nobody of them now what happened I didn't know
مستر اشرف
yes
عزوز his mic broken
his mic is broken he has to yes. find way for that Anyway, it's okay. I'm very happy that I heard from you and I listened to you.
Thank you, Mr.
Thank you, Mr. I hope you got the maximum benefits what you need from this.
See you later, Mr.
Thank you, Mr.
Okay.
Good night. Goodbye. Bye. Goodbye.
Spicy.
Stop.